First, we have the right strategy. We laid out a blueprint for the next 3 to 5 years since I took over the CEO role 2 years ago. We aim for sustainable success, not just the short term. So we created our protect and attack strategy. We protect our core business in global commercial in China. We attack to gain share in emerging markets, in consumer, SMB, and the mobile internet area. I think we can see that our strategy has been very effective so far.